the Autumn Tints cycling comrades all over 50 rally at Wharton-le-Dale, Lancashire, for one of their famous birthday meets. And distance to these youngsters is no object. The real object is to celebrate the birthdays of three of their number, whose ages total over 200. The cake is cut by Mr. Tom Hughes of Wigan, and while he's officiating, the pier can look after itself. He's ably assisted by Mr. Manley of Carlisle. The other veteran whose birthday falls today is Mr. Edwards. He's 71 and he cycled all the way from London. The noble cause of the cycle has bound the autumn tints together for almost as many years as there have been autumns. Cars may come and cars may go, but the tints go on forever.